It was surreal, really. I mean, it's a long time coming for me. I didn't expect it to take 3-4 years, even though I knew it was going to be very difficult. So to have it be my senior year with my senior teammates that I came in with, that was like huge. I really wanted to be able to do it when they were still here. So yeah, when I checked in, like it was pretty early on. I think it was like the end of the first quarter. By that time, we'd already been in Italy this summer. So I'd already kind of had one game under my belt with the team. So by that time, as I checked in, it was really just like a moment of excitement and like, finally it's here, and you know, something I prayed for a long time. So that was amazing. And then obviously scoring was another huge stepping stone, I guess, to finally coming back fully. So yeah, it was unreal.